Welcome to Art, Culture and Books with me, Anthony King. Today, I'll be taking you on a photographic tour of the National Memorial on Vítkov Hill in Prague, Czech Republic. The monument was built from 1928 to 38 in honour of the First World War Czechoslovak soldiers, and from 1948 it was used to promote the communist regime, which you will clearly see in this video. Remember to pause the video to read any longer text in full. All of the photographs and videos that you see in this series were personally filmed by me on location, so let's enjoy, accompanied by the beautiful music of Erik Satie. Thank you for joining me today. Please like and subscribe, it really supports what we're doing here. And also, don't forget to comment so we can hear what you think about today's piece of art and all of the culture. Also, if you'd like to support the channel further, I'd encourage you to please go to my website, anthony-king.com, where you can purchase one of my books, The Dancer's Study Guide, which is also full of lots of health and fitness, as well as dance, and my Secret Norwegian 4-book series, which is a deep dive into the Norwegian system of Janteloven. It's all available on my website, anthony-king.com. See you in the next video.